نحمده ونصلي على رسول الكريم أما بعد أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم صلى الله على حبيب النور محمد وعليه وسلم صلى الله على حبيب النور محمد وعليه وسلم صلى الله على حبيب النور محمد وعليه وسلم My respectable brothers and sisters in Islam, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Today's topic is very important. I'm going to simplify it as much as possibly can because you can find books after books about the topic of honey and it's important and is mentioned in the Holy Quran as well by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. There is various hadith pak as well mentioned by the Holy Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam. Here, please listen to the topic right towards the end. I can write books on it, but I'm going to briefly, I'm going to tell you, I'm just going to touch it, you know, I'm going to tell you briefly as much as I possibly can. The topic today is honey and its benefit. These are some photographs of the honeys in their honeybee, in their hives, how they make many, but it's a long process, how they manufacture, how they may, kaise wo shayad banate hain. Lekin I'm trying my best, main koshish kar raha hoon, ke simple as I possibly can. But if you are interested in further, where does it say in the Quran? Surat Al-Nal, the B, verse 68 and 69, describes, tells you about the bee and this function and honey. Now my topic, I'm sticking to my topic and simplifying as much as I possibly can because I don't want to make it too complicated. When I make it complicated, it's for logon ko samajh nahi aayegi main kya baat bata raha hoon. Isliye main koshish kar raha hu jitne aasan tarike se kyunki main kitabein likh sakta hu iske bare mein. Alhamdulillah Allah taala ka karam hai. Tajidari Madina Ali ne paak sadqa bismillahirrahmanirrahim. I'll tell you first, it provides all the sugars and all the vitamins and mineral ions you need for the body. It provides whatever you need, it's there. And it's a long process. I can tell you a lot of many things. But the second thing which I want to explain to you is very important. That is very thick viscosity. It's very thick, it's very powerful. And one of the very thing about the good thing about that is when it's very thick viscosity or you know coffee and it can kill germs and bacteria easily, virus as well, any germ, any bacteria, any virus. In just to compare, let me give you the size. The virus, the bacteria size is 10 to minus 5 meters roughly. That is roughly idea. Look, I put down the zeros is just to give you a guideline. Then virus, in comparison, if you compare a virus, the size of virus, and it's quite smaller than that, and here it is, it's roughly, these are roughly measurements, nobody knows the exact measurements, 10 to minus 9 meter, which is if you put 9 zeros and 2 at the end, and just comparing in the size, when you look at the microscope, you can see the bacteria under microscope, very crude, very rough, drawing I made there of bacteria, then virus in comparison, that's the size. Alhamdulillah, look how small it is in comparison to the size. Only you can see it under electron microscope virus. Electron microscope, which is bahut hi badi microscope hoti hai jiske under aap dekh sakte hain. But the beauty of it is Allah Rasool Pak sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam says, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has blessed human being with the two remedies, do shafa, ek Quran Pak or ek shayad makhiyon, honey. And alhamdulillah, it is very powerful and it is good for the joints. If you got joint and aches pains, if you got stomach problems, it will clear your stomach problem. Your blood vessel will clear it and you make your heart strong, make your lungs strong and make you, if you asthmatic problem, always have honey, use that. And if you're diabetic as well, up to limit, use it, small amount always. And chest pains and aches and or lungs and all that, lungs become stronger. And your body becomes anywhere, any part of your body, you got aches and pains. And if you got bruises, put honey on it, that will help you as well. And obviously so important, especially these days, people are wondering about coronaviruses will kill. This honey will kill, alhamdulillah, with a great blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, which Allah Ta'ala has told the Holy Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam to tell the Muslims the benefits of the honey. Here I am describing as simply as I possibly can, because I can write book on it, and I've made a comparison with the size, which is very important. Once again, I say, this is the bacteria. If you compare, if you look at it, how small the virus is in compare. And, you know, one is 10 to minus 6, the other 10 to 9, even smaller than that, actually, it could be. And it kills all that, and it clears your blood vessel as well. Good for the brain, good for the memory, and good all the, and provides extra calories which are needed for the body to preserve the temperature, actually. And it is a wonderful, actually. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has blessed us. So if I said anything out of context, it's my fault. Please pass this message on to other people so can we can help each other. I give, please kindly, if Peer Muhammad Shaukat Ali Jamati has made any mistake, and my title is Kuch Nahi Miyan Peer, if I had made any mistake out of context, please kindly forgive me. So it is very important for, especially in the month of Ramadan, to use honey whenever you open your fasting, you know, or in the morning have a small amount of honey in your tea, and it will help you a lot, actually, and give you extra strength and provide you extra warmth you needed for the body. Jazakallah for listening to me. May Allah reward all of you. And if I made any mistake out of context, please Allah forgive me. Pass this on to other people. Please subscribe to my channel and pass it to other people, and show it to other people. Don't keep it to yourself. Jazakallah khair for listening to me.